Thank you. Can't believe what you did to me. You played me for a fool. I thought that it was you. Yeah, turn around, turn around. Can't believe what you did to me. You played me for a fool. I thought that it was you.
Never said you need me now. Never show you need me soon. Never said you need me now. Never show you need me soon. Never said you need me now. Not show you need me soon.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You're going to regret this.
You should be begging for your life right now.
I did what I had to do in the situation where I found myself safe. I just had to keep the relationship going.
Look, I'm done talking about regrets. I call the shots now.
So, Mrs. Shotcaller, what are you going to do now? Kill me? Because even if you kill me, it doesn't change the fact that you are buried for life.
How dare you!
All right, nice. Go on, hit the bitch. Come on, hit it. Doesn't change a thing. Doesn't change who you are. Doesn't change the fact that you were buried.
My
him in your next life. You probably think about his protection. Maybe in your next life, you probably think about protection rather than yelling to the urges of your private part. Still doesn't change a thing. Doesn't. You're still who you are. I have one advice for you. Maybe you should consider a doctor. Yes, maybe. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
What? No! It's
what?
Not true, Doctor! It's not true!
No, you're joking, right?
Baby, tell me it's not true!
Ben!
Oh, baby!
How did this happen?
Oh, baby, tell me it's not true!
Just calm down! How do we explain this now? Second time?